My dad was an art collector, and I picked it up from him. It's kind of an obsession. I have no room to put any paintings up, but I still buy art. And unfortunately, most people are intimidated to even go into an art gallery. But I love going to art museums.